she's not here? How can we find her if her name's not on the list? Good thinking. Count Olaf often uses a ridiculous fake name. Wait, that makes me think of something Duncan wrote in his notes.